Machine, 2016. Today, I'm going to have the Republican Nikki Haley. Well, I'm going to play as the Republican Nikki Haley and battle the Democrat Nancy Pelosi. Gore, which, in case you do not know, Al Gore was Bill Clinton's vice president from 1992 through 2000, when he was the president, and Al Gore ran against George W. Bush in 2000, and Al Gore actually won that election, but there was some, Al Gore lost because there was some mishap of something, and you all know the rest with Bush's presidency. Okay, so take action to win the state you're in and all that stuff. Okay, so I click on Nikki Haley, and I right-click on a state to go to a city, and I can create an ad, which I don't need to show this anymore. I can do that. I can do a ground game. It will show what it raises or lowers, and let's see what Nikki Haley's campaign or what she wants to get done. It looks like she doesn't like Black Lives Matter and reducing the wage gap or reducing the wealth gap. Excuse me. And it looks like Al Gore is not for securing the borders, and he's not really in favor of fighting ISIS, but we are. Tennessee Democrats are not really for fighting ISIS or securing the borders. They don't disagree with fighting ISIS, but they do disagree with securing the borders. And the Tennessee Republicans don't like Black Lives Matter, and they don't want to reduce the wealth gap. So, got a target for something that everyone likes, like election integrity. You say, I favor it, you run a ground game, and this is how many weeks I've got. And you can go awareness to see who is aware of you, and you get an awareness boost in your home state. So Al Gore's home state is Tennessee, so he has an awareness boost there. And my home state is, well, as Nikki Haley, is South Carolina. So I've got an awareness boost there. And you see the electoral votes. The more purple it is, the more electoral votes that state has. And this is the same with state wealth. California has the most. And strategy planning to see if you would win. So you could see I don't win that. You see Al Gore has 254 now. Say I actually take... No, say I actually take California. You know, stuff like that. I want... Can we get this plan out of here? There we go. Alright, create an ad. I'm a Republican, so I want to raise the Republican appeal. I don't... What does Texas want? What... I can build an HQ to... Don't you build help? I can build a campaign headquarters, which raises my awareness in that state. And I'm out of stamina. Okay. How big is Kansas on farm subsidies? Let's go with the TV ad fighting ISIS. Yep, see, you see, the map changed a little bit, and let's go with a TV ad in Nebraska. Oh, well, this changes per state, I think. Oh. Let's see, Democrats are for the legalization of marijuana, but the independents and the Republicans are not. Man, securing the borders is a huge deal in Nebraska? Okay. Okay, let's run a TV ad. Wait, what is everyone for? Let's just run a ground game. Let's go to Texas and then let's fundraise. Because I need cash. Okay. I want to grab... I need an outreach center. Build some of this stuff. I'm already out of stamina? She is like no stamina whatsoever. Ooh, let's fly to this political opportunity. A movie director has decided to slum for a while in the world of political advertisements, and join Nikki Haley's team, cutting advertisement production costs in half wherever he's stationed. Let's station him in California. If I could take that away from Gore, that would be huge! And I really mean huge. Alright, I don't... here, let's create. Okay, that's not negative there. Okay, let's do a TV ad for fighting ISIS. I don't have enough stamina to fly to California. I wish I did, though. I really wish I did. Alright. I know Alaska doesn't have a whole lot of electoral votes, but let me try to make it a little bit red. Yeah, red. What is California in favor of? The environment. Apparently, we hate the environment. We hate it. Everyone else loves it, though. TV, the environment. Our opponent opposes the environment. And then let's build another headquarters and let's fundraise in California. And then let's go tell the people in Florida that we love Social Security and that we want them to have it all, and that Al Gore hates their Social Security. And as you see there, there's the amount of money I have, $886,000. Man, Al Gore's going all over the place. Oh, he got that? He got it, that endorsement? Haley gets a powerful head start in race for presidency. Okay, click operatives to cash in your points. Your consulting offices and speeches have earned enough political capital to hire an operative. Okay, let's give a speech about how much we love Social Security. Yeah, see, there we go. People love that there in Florida. And let's get a smear merchant in California. Texas has gone gray again. Yeah, they want their guns. Ah, Kansas is gone bright red. I love to see that. All right. Let's build an HQ in an outreach center in Tennessee. Let's see what we can do in California. First, I need to fundraise. There we go. Okay. California's a tough one because they typically go pro-liberal, you know, pro-Democrat, and that's going to be tough. But Texas is not, because they go pro-Republican, typically. And if I can get Texas and California, then I don't need to get too much more, but I will try. Alright. Our opponent opposes fighting ISIS. Now, I need to fundraise again. Fundraise again. His deal didn't go too well down there. Alright, endorsements, PR cloud. Let's get the Christian Confederation on our side. Look at all that red! Look at all that red! You know, maybe fighting ISIS is not a big deal out in California. Okay, let's go to Utah. Not enough clout. Okay. Let's build a campaign headquarters. Go to Wyoming, fundraise a little bit. That's 10K. Curbing Russian might. Oh, that's a campaign speech. I thought that was an endorsement for a second. Oh, California's a battleground state. But we are winning California. We are definitely winning California. Look at that, 49% to 42%. And Texas is about to go blue too, or not blue, but red too. Okay, is California fighting ISIS? Holy crap, Republicans love that in California. Well then, let's go fighting ISIS. I favor that TV ad. Oh my gosh. Okay. Let's go to Oregon. Let's... I wish I had enough stamina to go to California. Oh my gosh. Look at all this red. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Not enough money. Are you kidding? California loves me now. Now let's take that money. Oh, well, I was about to fundraise. I don't think I need to worry about California. Okay, candidates choose their running mates this week. Who would be a good running mate? State again? Shoot. Al Gore chose John Kerry. I was gonna laugh so hard if he picked Clinton. You know, Bill Clinton to be his running mate. I was gonna laugh so hard. Alright, green ads. Colorado loves the legalization of marijuana. But we don't. What do they love? They love fighting ISIS. Okay, I'm gonna hammer that home. I favor fighting ISIS. Alright, now let's go to Florida, and on the next turn, Haley's winning edge, showing no signs of dulling. This country's gonna be so red. Oh my god, have I even been to New York? I think that's a lost cause at this point. I'm not gonna lie, I think that's a lost cause. Alright, Mitt Romney. Aw, California's gone red again. Mitt Romney, I want you in... Hold on, there's a political opportunity in Tennessee. It could be bad. Ah, crap. That's a time waster. Get this. This country is so red. You know, I don't even think I've been to... There's an interview with 60 Seconds. Yes, I would love to appear on 60 Seconds. Tonight, our reporters go undercover to investigate the seedly underbelly of office supply. Some ranchers and landowners in the West have long complained about government policies and regulations which restrict land use. this has led to protests and threats of violence. How would you respond to this? We need to listen to these protesters. Send in the troops! Oh my god! Let's occupy their homes! No! People didn't like that. The United States spends vast amounts of money on its military, and we continue to avoid this. A strong military is no longer necessary. I guess that's the liberal answer there. We need to protect ourselves, Canada. Oh my god. When was the last time you went to Canada? Trick question. No one's been to Canada. Yeah, there we go. People loved that. Alright, let's go to Illinois again. Dude, I still have so much money. What does Illinois want? Or what are they like? The election integrity that I agree with. Okay. I favor election integrity. Wow, so much of this country is red. Democrat, aka a liberal, I would tell Colorado how much I love the legalization of marijuana, but I don't like that. They like fighting. Oh, crap, I like fighting ISIS. I want them destroyed. $0. Thank God I am in a wealthy state. The Definer has joined teams with Nikki Haley, vowing to make sure the candidate's explanation is on message. He'll be sure to decrease Nikki Haley's opponent's issue ratings in the state he's in by 5. I meant to fly you over here. Okay, what does Massachusetts want? That I agree with. Practically nothing! They want practically nothing that I agree with, besides securing the borders. Colorado's a battleground state. Florida's a battleground state again. Michigan would turn blue. enough money. I have 21,000. Oh my gosh, I need to build an HQ. I'm just drained. What is Michigan like? Reducing wealth gap, securing the borders, fighting ISIS. Okay. I like fighting ISIS too. I love it. I need to get New Mexico. Well, that's not a need. I have no money. I have no money ever. I need to fundraise like mad. Well, I need to go to California in the first place. Haley continues a strong lead with finish line news. Yeah, 48-44%. California's now in favor of Al Gore? No. That cannot be. They want to fight ISIS? Well, I'm gonna fight them. Gonna fight ISIS. That's blue. Oh. Telling great stories about their candidate, Nikki Haley. Okay. Definer. Okay, you can stay in New York and try to... That's a lost cause at this point. Florida's 46-46. Okay, Ohio is basically ours at this point. I've taken Texas. 57-39? Yeah, I've taken it. Oh, God. Let's go to Hawaii. What are they in favor for? Election integrity. Well, I can give them something about election integrity. I'm giving you attention, Hawaii. No one ever does that. Oh god, do you think I'm gonna fundraise in Mississippi? No, not when I can go to Texas and do that. God, no. I might not secure this top portion, you know, the top northeast section of America, but I've at least got stuff. Yeah, I've got so many things. I have so many things that I lose money every week. Can I get this stuff off the screen? Okay, there we go. Let's get Iowa. I can't build an HQ. People can have their guns. Look at all of that red! I love that! Alright, I can't build an HQ. Why can't I build an HQ still? What What's my big thing on farm subsidies? No one really cares. Let's make a thing about fighting ISIS. Screw ISIS. Can I get Pennsylvania? I have no funds whatsoever. Oh god, California's about to turn blue. Gotta go get it! Everybody's fundraise. What is California big on? I think fighting ISIS. Yeah. Oh, I wish I could build an HQ in Wyoming. Darn it. California! Go red! I favor my opponent opposes fighting ISIS. You just get another intimidator. Get another smear merchant. Oh gosh. I can't do that. Gosh, the... I think that just turned purple again. Either that or I'm crazy. Hire everything! I want California! Oh god, but I'm losing everything else. Thank god I'm in California, I can get a lot of money here. This is the last turn, too, so I better tell the great people in Florida how much I care about Social Security and Zika funding. What are they bigger on? Social Security or Zika funding? Well, my bigger thing is Social Security, so I'm gonna go with Social Security. Darn it, I lost California. I lost New York. John Kerry never left Massachusetts. All right, let's see the results. Go red. Well, I know all this section of the country is gonna go blue. Other than that, I think it's all gonna go red. Oh, New Hampshire went red, 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 red. Of course, South Carolina is gonna be won by me. I'm from South Carolina as Nikki Haley. Red, 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 red. I need to get 270. Red, 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 red. Oh crap, blue, blue. Red, 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 yes, red, red, yes, 255, 261, 266, 69, we're going to the White House, dude, 78, that's more red, holy crap. How badly can I destroy Gore at this point? That's my question. And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. That was pretty rad. See us, guys? That will do it for this political campaign video. I know now to short the weeks down to 21, so the video will be shorter, and I now know to raise difficulty. See us, guys? Comment down below who you want to run against or who you want me to have run against, and I will flip a coin to determine who I run or who I control. See us, guys? I do believe that that will do it for this The Political Machine 2016 video. And until the next Political Machine video, I will see you all later. Bye-bye, guys. Thank you all for watching.